Today, March 24th, 1997, the evening of the Academy Awards. And I am here to present this Oscar to one of motion pictures' most outstanding actresses. It is with great pleasure that I present this special Oscar to an outstanding actor, twice nominated for Best Supporting Actress in Midnight Cowboy and Farewell, My Lovely, and for her brilliant work in countless other films throughout her career. I am honored to give this well-deserved recognition to a great movie star and someone I call my friend, Sylvia Miles.
Thank you, Eric.
Sylvia, this is for you. I know how much you wanted it, and it gives me great pleasure that you can have it.
May I thank you? Oh, Eric, I want to thank all the people who never helped me, never did anything for me, made my life miserable because it spurred me on to stick around long enough to meet Eric and get my Academy Award.
And may this be a prelude to the real thing and many more films. I love you.
Thank you, darling.
All right, it's yours. But if ever I want it, if ever we get into an argument and we're not friends, I want it back.
No.
You hear that? All right, where is it? Okay.
It's right there, which is all in with the gold.
That looks good.
It really does.
Let me get a picture of you tonight because you look really gorgeous.
This thing, the scroll, what I'd like to do is roll this up with a very nice ribbon and place it right there next to it and then read
it. Oh, that's nice. Hold it. Let me get a nice picture of you here because you look really beautiful. And just you and your beautiful outfit.
And Eric, the whole idea is this is prior to my taking you to the New York Motion Picture Academy event tonight at 21, where we are going to watch the Oscars and have dinner with everybody, with all the other members of the Motion Picture Academy here in New York. There's going to be a lot of stars there. Ruth Warwick is going to be there. Arlene Dahl is going to be there.
Oh, great. Colonel Klink.
And Colonel Klink is sitting with us. But they got a call from the Academy, got a call this morning that Jonathan Martyr and his date, who were going to be at my table, aren't. So I was able to, and I couldn't get Susan Seidelman and Jonathan Brett. She directed me in She Devil, and he produced it. So they're going to be at our table.
Oh, fabulous.
So and they're fun. You'll like them.
Oh, good.
Nice, you know. So.
Well, it's a great honor, and I really appreciate you taking me along as your date.
Oh, I'm honored that you're coming with me. We're going to have a wonderful time. But I think we now should enjoy ourselves.
What are we doing now?
I want to get a ribbon for my...
Okay, here is the...
While you're doing that, I'm going to find that thing to tell you what day.
Okay. Okay, here's the invitation.
Oh, yeah, I got a lot of others, too. You know, I got Peter Frank's, which I really want you to meet Peter Frank, because he's a wonderful guy. Look, and I got this one, too, is where Sherry's going.
Oh, that invitation, okay. So, and then, hold it, where's Midnight Cowboy here?
Right down at the bottom, see, it goes across the whole bottom. See it?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, let me find this thing, this party.
Right here.
I just want you to make sure that you mark it down that you'll be here. Here it is. Here it is. Stupid. I can't go to the stupid thing. April 3rd.
Are these all of your invitations?
Yeah, right. Yeah. I have to find this one, too.
Anti-Defamation League? Or here, put this one on top, because this
is... Wait. See, it's very hard for me to do this, because if I misplace one of these things, I'm fucked. Does it make any sense? Do you understand that, what that means?
Well, is this in any particular kind of order?
It's in order of every day.
Oh, I see. It's sandwiched in between the days.
Yeah, every day. Yeah. I got things every day. Okay, it's Wednesday, April 2nd. Right? Mark it down.
I don't have a calendar, yeah. But I'll remember.
No, you won't remember. Here, just put it in your thing.
Okay. Oscar looks good anywhere, right?
Right.
But I like him over there. It's actually, you know, when you walk in, Sylvia...
Right, but I have to remove some of the things and do it properly.
Yeah, but in the meantime...
In the meantime...
Here, let me take a picture of you with him. Okay.
But I don't want to get all... This
okay,
is
you look really... I know, but you look really good with Oscar.
Huh? No, I wouldn't want it on the book.
But I think it looks better there, because right when you walk in... You see him.
I know, but you see, I don't want to break anything here. And I'm all dressed up, see, and everything's going to fall apart here.
All right, don't do that. Let me help you.
No, but you said don't do it, but then...
I'll do it. Perfect.
How's that?
Great. It looks good. I like it.
Do you have any at hello?
Look at that dessert. It's an award-winning dessert.
Isn't it?
It's a money. But whether a man or a woman, all actors know how important it is for wardrobe to reflect the characters we play. Many of us have worn everything from nominated with Myers, dressed to the top of the
eating Oscar.
Money and not.
Right here, you say, there are you at my side.